Okay, you both understand the rules. Listen to me at all times. Protect yourselves at all times. If you want to touch gloves now. Judge, judge, judge. Time. Ready? Ready? Chop!
Friday Fights is the global platform in search of rising world championship talent to join the greatest roster of world championship strikers in one. Soe Lin Oo has that legend status in Myanmar, a bona fide Lethwei legend. The sensational Reis has become a fan favorite here on One Friday Fights. I have been excited for this matchup all week, Brian.
Ooh, and there is a sharp left hook from Reis right off the bat. Ladies and gentlemen, do not blink. Both of these fighters are absolute knockout machines.
Doing what we've seen him do before. Trying to feel out the power of his opponent. Soe Lin Oo is so durable. He can take some of the biggest shots. We saw him taking his debut against Suhashi. But Reis is a different kind of beast.
Ladies and gentlemen,
he is a proven knockout artist.
3 minutes to return to action.
A little break here, just to check if his eyes are okay to continue. So he may need the duration of a round to take the break here.
Accidental eye poke there in Fabio Reis. You can see the finger slipping in, completely unintentional, but it happens. Reis getting some time to recover. Up until that point, he was doing some great work with his left hook to the body. A very smart tactic to use in this matchup, just putting some money in the bank right away.
You know, Fabio Reis, so tough. You can tell he just wants to get right back to the action. If you've ever been poked in the eye, you will know how it feels. It's a very sensitive area, so it does take a minute or two to recover if the damage isn't too great.
That's right, Achilles. Vision is so important in the striking game as well. Picking up punches and movement, here we see it again. The finger connecting with the eyeball, but Reis is saying now he's all right.
Let's go! Let's go!
And they can get this thing back on.
One Friday Fights. Soe Lin Oo from Myanmar against Fabio Reis from Portugal. This is the feature battle of the night. So much suspense riding on this matchup. So much support from Myanmar for Soe Lin Oo as he encourages Reis to come forward. He is looking for a fight to break.
Reis looking very clean in the beginning of this round. Sticking the jab, lunging it with the elbow. But there's a shot from Soe Lin Oo right off the bat. It is unbelievable the way this man's hands connect and put people down.
Reis is going to need something special to stay in this. As Soe Lin Oo is hunting for the finish. Uppercut straight up the middle as he has Reis on the ropes.
One touch
to put on a show, and he wants to get the finish tonight.
You can tell by the sounds in this arena, this stadium here at Lumpini, that the crowd is being entertained. Every time Soe Lin Oo throws a punch, the crowd goes wild.
Fabio Reis able to recover off the round one. He need a change in strategy. He's going to go toe-to-toe with the Lethwei legend, Soe Lin Oo.
Moment, beautifully sticking the jab.